up to 150 meters. Enter the roundabout, then take the second exit.